Ralf Jäger, interior minister of North Rhine-Westphalia state, said nearly all suspects in the New Year's Eve violence against women in Cologne were of foreign origin.
The New Year's Eve was a humiliating day for many women. The crime group assaulted women. We'll never let the shameful thing happen again.
The sexual violence has shocked Germany and piled pressure on Chancellor Angela Merkel over her policy towards refugees.